Let me elaborate with the recent example of the sorting that Adani Group had to go through. As most of you will be aware, last year, the 24th January, we were subject to a massive attack by a U.S. short seller. The objective was not just to destabilize us, but also to politically defame India's governance practices. Despite the efforts to shake our foundations, we stood firm, not just safeguarding our reputations, but also ensuring